Hello everyone, this is a request that I got to do for a song called Bear Skin Rug by Blake Shelton and Miranda Lambert. So here it is for you. There it is for you. Hopefully that helped. We're using D chord, A, G, E minor, and then for the key change where Miranda starts singing, you're doing A, E, and the D chord as well there. So here's the intro for you, just a waltz kind of strumming. So here we are. Verse starts out just on the D chord. A. Thank you. here's the chorus for you. That's wrong. For the second part of the chorus, you're doing the D. Then what I'm doing here is just an open E chord, E note. Then we're going up to the second fret to hit the B, the F sharp note, and then the G. You end up on the chorus, how the chorus ends. Then you go to the A and do the Miranda Lambert part in a different key. So that's A and E. Does another verse, but here's the chorus for you. That's the song right there. Pretty simple song. Hopefully you guys liked it. Hopefully that helped you for the requester of the song. Thank you guys so much for listening and watching the videos. I appreciate it so much.